Did you know Fortnite's the best video game alive?
You look tired.
Yeah, I haven't slept in weeks.
I got some great sleeping pills for you. You'll sleep through the night with no problem.
Really? How often do I have to take them?
Every 2 hours.
Baker, did you know that when I was born, I only weighed 3 pounds?
3 pounds? Did you live?
Did I live? You ought to see me now. Well, I heard the news. Nice to go to rockin' tonight. Shoes cold, now I'm gonna rock away all your blues. I heard the news. Do you have?
Half past.
Half past what?
I don't know. Times got so hard that I had to lay off one of the hands.
As you know, Buddy Burchell has moved out. So this week, the role of Buddy Burchell will be played by Steve Parker. Buddy, you know a lot about women. I'm looking for advice this week. Do you have any advice for me?
Oh, man, yeah, man. What you gotta do, you and your woman have to learn to compromise. Take, for instance, this last Christmas. Me and my wife, she wanted a fur coat. And I wanted a new car.
So you compromised?
Yeah, we compromised. I bought her the fur coat, but I insisted we keep it in the garage.
Let's pretend I'm a steamboat captain and you're a lovely senorita. With that smokestack churning, that paddle wheel turning, navigating each and every river bend. There you sit on your palomino pony, riding a ferry across the mighty Mississippi, with a green cotton dress against your tan weathered skin and your long black braided hair in the wind. Let's pretend. We're Ivy League students in the Northeast, lying in the grass, with bell-bottom pants in an idealistic stance, and wool sweaters for the crisp autumn air. And our souls are alive with literature and poetry and all the great passions of youth. And you're a great work of art, your head propped in your hands, easy smile and a flower in your hair. Let's pretend. Let's pretend we don't have these battle lines, our no positions to defend. Let's pretend. Ooh, let's pretend. Been a dream. Well, I will be unbound and rise from the ground and fly through the twilight fully free. And for the span of an hour above the Eiffel Tower, we'll dance across the city of lights. The only sound we'll hear is the night wind in our ear and old blue eyes singing, come fly with me. Let's pretend. In the bank, we're just choosing not to spend. Let's pretend. Let's just pretend. We can't pretend.
Did you have any luck frog hunting last night?
I sure did. I fired one shot and 200 of them croaked.
My boy, someday all of this will be yours.
What will I do with all those payments?
Well, we have had many requests not to have our next guest back with us, and here he is, Steve Parker.
From here.
kisses still taste sweet. I hate the sadness in your eyes. But Angie, Angie, ain't it time we said goodbye? Woman that comes close to you. Oh, come on, baby, dry your eyes. Angie, Angie, ain't it good to be alive?
Parker himself.
I'm gonna get me a feller. I think I'll become an airline stewardess.
Well, there's other ways to get a feller.
Already strapped down?
Steve, I need some advice on women. You got anything?
Steven, it must be your lucky day. You've come to the right place. Steven, when a woman tells you she'll be ready in 15 minutes, you can believe her. There's no need to remind her every half hour.
Well, see. see you next week on the Coming Subdivision. Good time hour.